Now that the bulls have been corralled, we're going to be moving the female cattle past the camp, down the road, and into the pen they'll be spending the night in. Some of those bulls don't seem to be happy to be separated from the females. One was just kicking up dust a second ago and mooing aggressively.